My name is Sheldon Carvalho, originally from the island of Kauai, Hawaii, and I'm the assistant women's volleyball coach at the University of Alaska Anchorage.
Is it your first time here?
First time. Well, we're part of the Troy Polamalu Fa'aSamoa initiative, and here we're just kind of giving back to the people of Samoa, Troy being Samoan and I'm being Polynesian, Hawaii, and just trying to give back to the kids and trying to show them what the future could hold at the next level in college and maybe even a professional. So it's just all about the kids.